call me back. Bye. Hello, Alex?
No, it's not Alex, it's Liz. How's it going, David?
Oh, hey, Liz. I'm okay.
Good. Listen, are you coming to the concert tonight? I'm singing at the Park Cafe, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm sorry, I can't go.
Oh, that's too bad.
I have tickets for a play, The Perfect Day.
Ooh, lucky you. I really want to see that. They say it's very funny.
Yeah, but there's one problem. My friend Tom is sick. I have an extra ticket, and the play... Tom is sick. I have an extra ticket, and the play starts in 20 minutes.
Oh, no.
And everyone's busy. Say, what about Yoko?
Perfect. That is the audio that we are going to analyze. This is it. Okay? The conversation with Alex and the conversation with Liz. Transcription. Let's begin with this practice. And let's do our job. First, the conversation is with Alex, no?
Hello.
Hey.
Alex says hello. And what does David say? Let's start with Cesar. Let's begin with you. What does David say after? Attention.
Alex, it's David.
It's David. Alex, it's David. This is David.
Alex, it's David. Okay, we have an extra word, eh? Listen again.
Hello. Hey, Alex, it's David.
Action.
Hey, Alex, it's David.
You are correct. You are correct. Very good. Perfect. Let's go now with Jocelyn. Action.
Hey, David, how are you?
Hey, David, how are you?
Excellent. Good job. Angie, the next.
Okay, listen, are you free tonight?
Okay, listen, are you free tonight?
Perfect. Good job. Next. Cesar.
I have an extra ticket to The Perfect Day.
I haven't that ticket. I ticket.
Ticket.
I haven't.
This is interesting because you're saying haven't. Haven't is a negative, but this is not negative. Only have.
I have a ticket for a play.
Okay.
A ticket. Please repeat.
Yes, I need to repeat because I have. You are correct, eh? You are correct, but it's incomplete. Attention.
Are you free tonight? I have an extra ticket to The Perfect Day.
I have.
Yes.
Extra ticket.
Yes. If you say extra ticket, Caesar, A-E-O-O. What is the article? For A-E-O-O.
I have.
You know, article for vowels. For consonants, you use A. But for vowels, you use the other.
Is an
Similar to a.
Oy.
Look at this.
Is a
Or
or an
an, exactly, an extra. It's impossible to say a extra. Do you understand? Complete.
A extra
Complete,
ticket.
complete. Yes.
I have a extra ticket.
Again, again. It, you cannot say a extra. You need a consonant. A, E, I, O,
An
U.
extra.
Yes.
I
Yes.
have an extra ticket.
Yes. Ticket. And then the rest. Now let's repeat for the complement. Attention.
Okay, listen, are you free tonight? I have an extra ticket to the perfect day.
I have an extra ticket. The Please repeat.
Well, we have three repetitions. That's too much. But you can see the video. Do you see the video?
Es que se traba cuando lo veo.
Pero sí se ve la imagen que está ahorita.
Sí.
All right. So what he in this moment he is in front of the theater. Right? You have a poster of the play. Do you see the poster of the play?
Ese es the perfect day.
Exactly. The Perfect Day is the name of the play.
Oh, entonces
You
I have
see?
an extra ticket
Let's
the
listen.
perfect day.
Don't guess, don't guess. Check this out.
I have an extra ticket to the perfect day.
To the perfect day.
Yes, exactly. You see? So the visual, pay attention to the video, pay attention to the visuals. The visuals can help you a lot. You see?
Okay.
Complete, Caesar.
Yes, I have an extra ticket to the perfect day.
Excellent. You are correct. That's it. Good. Let's go with Jocelyn.
Do you want to go?
Do you want to go?
Nice. That was quickly. Very good. Next, Angie.
What's the perfect day?
What's the perfect day?
Nice. Caesar.
It's a play, a comedy.
It's day.
Okay. Continue.
The comedy.
Okay, eliminate the. That's Spanglish. And repetition.
It's a play, a comedy. My friend Tom is sick, so I have his ticket.
Sorry. Something happened. Repetition again, Caesar. I'm sorry.
It's free. Oh, great. So I have his ticket.
Oh, okay. How much does it cost? Great. How much does it cost?
His ticket. Friend Tom is sick, so...
Day.
It's a play. A comedy.
Action.
It's a play.
Uh-huh.
The comedy.
Eliminate the. Don't say the. That's Spanglish. If you say the comedy is Spanglish, estás analizándolo en español.
It's a play.
Uh-huh.
A comedy?
Exactly. Much better.
Es que ya con el adelanto y el atraso y el qué sé qué, ya estaba yo así como que cuál.
Es cuestión de encontrarlo.
Sí.
Encontrarlo y listo. That's good. Yeah. Perfect. Let's go with Jocelyn. Next.
My friend Tom is sick, so I have his ticket.
My friend, ay, se fue el nombre. Tom.
Okay, nice.
Sí, Tom is sick. So I have a ticket,
Close. Eliminate A. What do you think is the possessive for masculine? Yes. My ticket. This is my ticket is possessive. Your okay. Ticket. And for masculine,
I have my ticket.
Close. No? Very close. Check. Repetition.
Okay.
Tom is sick, so I have his ticket.
This?
Very similar. Very similar. Again.
Tom is sick, so I have his ticket.
I have his ticket?
You are correct. Very good. Yes, his ticket. The possessive for masculine, his. Perfect. No. Let's go to the next, Angie.
Oh, okay. How much does it cost?
Okay, how much is the cost?
In this case, Angie, cost is a verb, not blue, color green. If it's color green, what is the structure?
How much is it?
Again, cost is a verb.
Okay.
You see how much is it? The verb is. Uh-huh. In this case, cost is the verb. Do you think he's talking in past or in present?
Es en presente. In present.
I agree. Uh-huh. What is the structure to talk in present?
Present is person, verb, complement.
But this is a question.
How much is it?
No. Incorrect. The verb is never used for verbs.
How much? Okay, again, please.
Again, all right.
Okay, How much does it cost?
Do you have it?
How much? Si el costo es el verbo.
Cost is a verb. Cost is a verb.
Okay. Y estamos haciendo una pregunta.
What is the structure?
Se supone que si tenemos la estructura uno es person, verb, complement. Entonces, si estamos hablando de how much does?
Yes. Does. And then what is a person?
Does it?
Yes, of course. Very good. That is correct. Como dos también tiene una S, te pueden traicionar tus oídos y decirte que es un S. Pero por gramática, por lógica gramatical, no puede ir un is. So, la palabra es does.
Okay.
Oh, okay. How much does it cost?
Yes or no?
Sí, sigue siendo confuso, pero ya teniéndolo en letras es más.
Sí, sí, sí. Es como el truco de escuchar un audio y con una palabra escrita. Y después te ponen otra palabra y el mismo audio y ya suena a otra cosa.
Sí.
Es un truco de letras. Entonces tienes que saber los trucos gramaticales para que no caigas en esos. Esas fueron las fórmulas, básicamente. Very good, Angie. Excellent job. Carmen, hello.
Hello, teacher.
How are you, girl?
I'm fine.
And can you participate right now?
Oh my god. Es que voy llegando.
Okay. I'll give you 5 minutes, don't worry. You go in the next round. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Cesar.
Nothing. It's free.
Nothing is free.
Nice. Be careful, Cesar. When you say is, you need a person.
It is free.
Excellent. And what is the contraction?
It's free.
Much better. Very good. Next, Jocelyn.
Oh, great. But wait a minute. What time does it start?
Oh, great. Wait a minute.
And then a question. Do you want to listen again?
Yes, teacher.
Let's go.
Oh, great. But wait a minute. What time does it start?
What time it's a start? What time?
We have a similar problem, Joss, similar to Angie. Start is a verb.
Does?
Of course.
Does it start?
Excellent. Yes. Does it start? Confirmation.
Wait a minute. What time does it start?
Yes or no?
Yes, teacher.
We are similar to the previous. Very good. The next, Angie.
It starts at 8.
It starts at 8.
Okay, can you repeat?
Oh, again.
No, 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 you again. You repeat first.
Okay. It's start at 8.
Ah, it's is a contraction, no? Separate the contraction.
It is.
Eliminate is.
It. No.
Perfect. Yes. Yes.
It. Yes. Okay. It start.
I start, you start, and it
starts.
Exactly. It starts. Ta-da. Listen again for confirmation.
When does it start?
It starts at 8.
It starts at 8.
Excellent. That is correct. Very good, Angie. That's good. Carmen, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Excellent.
David, it's already 7:30.
David, are you ready?
Okay.
Repeat, please.
Sure. Repetition.
David, it's already 7:30.
It's
yes.
Already?
Excellent.
Can you repeat, please?
Okay. Final repetition.
David, it's already 7:30.
7:30?
Yes, it's the time. Exactly. 7:30. Complete, Karen.
David, it's already 7:30.
Okay, the pronunciation is difficult, huh?
Yes.
Let's go to the pronunciation. Let's check this.
Thirty.
Third, and this second T, this sounds like 30.
30.
Excellent. 30.
30.
Nice. That sounds better. 7:30. Pronunciation.
7:30.
Good. That's good. Then next. Oh, before we continue. ¿Qué entiendes aquí, David? It's already 7:30. Este already debí de haberlo metido al vocabulario. Ahorita que me doy cuenta. ¿Qué entiendes con already?
Como ya, ¿no? O algo así, como en este momento, o algo así.
Exacto, de hecho significa ya.
Ya.
Ya son 7:30. Alex was just working. It was. Vamos a añadir este vocabulario. ¿Conocían already? ¿Ya lo tienen en su vocabulario? ¿Anyone? Hello.
Yo ya lo noté, teacher.
Oh, perfect. Okay. The word already. Ese lo vamos a poner en color morado. Time expressions. Already. Let's It's already 7:30. And that's it. Okay, let's go to the next. Caesar.
No. Let me think about it.
It starts at 8.
Uh-huh. David, it's already 7:30.
I know.
Well, I don't know. Let me think about it.
I know.
Okay, David says, I know. Continue with Alex, Caesar. I repeat for you, okay?
Yes.
30,
I know.
Well, I don't know. Let me think about it.
Let me think. Let me think. Please repeat.
Yes, of course. Repetition.
It's already 7:30.
I know.
Well, I don't know. Let me think about it.
Well, I don't know.
Nice.
Let me think. Es que, lo que entiendo a mí como es que dice, let me think about it.
Yes, I help you with one. It. What is a connector? Think. Sorry. What is a connector for think?
Let me think. Let me think. Think.
Associate the connector. When you say think, I think my family. I think my job. I think, what is the connector that we normally use when you say think?
But think about. Please repeat again.
Final repetition.
I know.
Well, I don't know. Let me think about it.
Right.
Okay. Let's check. When you say the word think, we have think, and then you normally say think that, think, think about.
Think about it?
Exactly. About it. I'll have to think about it.
Think about it. Think about it. Yes.
It's the same pronunciation we have here.
Let me think about it.
Excellent. That's correct. Confirmation.
I know.
Well, I don't know. Let me think about it. I'm just...
Right?
Yes.
Excellent. Let's go to the next. Jocelyn.
Well, I don't know. Let me think about it. I'm just finishing my workout now.
I am finished to my workout now.
Oh. Okay. This is interesting. Con esto vamos a abrir la siguiente lección porque usó el verbo con los objetivos de la siguiente lección. Jocelyn, ¿sabes cómo hablar de verbos que están pasando en este momento? Now.
No, teacher.
Don't worry. Ese va a ser el objetivo de la siguiente clase. Te la voy a dar. Cuando usas en la fórmula anterior, en la clase de la semana pasada, vimos que usamos person verb complement, ¿no? Cuando quieres hablar de cosas que hablas que haces en este momento, que estás haciendo, endoando, usamos el verbo con una ing. Y no solamente una ing, usamos el verbo be. Entonces, ¿cuál es el verbo be para I?
I will be.
Verbo be. She is, you are, and I.
Are.
Whoa,
No,
uh-oh. Okay. What happened? Here it is.
ay, se me cruzaron los cables, teacher.
Verbi.
I am.
I am, exactly. Am
Okay.
is are for I am, ¿no? So when you have am, cuando hablas de este momento, usas el verbo be y el verbo en ing, con una terminación en ing. Justamente escuchaste finish, right? Si le pones ing a finish, ¿cómo suena?
Finishing.
You are so correct. That's right. So I am finishing. Confirmation.
I'm just finishing my workout now. Let me think about it. I'm just finishing my workout now.
Oh, dijo I am. Did you listen the finishing?
No, teacher, repeat, please.
Ah, okay. Repetition.
No. Let me think about it. I'm just finishing my workout now.
Yeah, teacher.
Right?
Yes.
I'm finishing. Now, we have an extra word. Do you have the extra word?
I am too.
Eliminate two.
I
My next question.
am. No, teacher, no lo escuché.
Don't worry, we need help in this case. And let's go with Angie. Do you have the mysterious word?
Just.
You are correct. Very nice. Yes, confirmation.
Let me think about it. I'm just finishing my workout now.
I'm just finishing. In this case, what is just? Switch to Spanish. ¿Qué significa just en este caso?
Justo.
Casi. I'm just finishing. Justo esto. Bueno, depende. Si
Solo.
lo usas, creo que es más como justo, pero en el caso de tiempo. Si digo, acabo estoy apenas terminando. Justo estoy terminando. ¿Sabes? Estamos hablando de un tiempo justo, no de justicia, ¿eh? En este caso, ese es el just. I'm just finishing my workout now. Justo estoy terminando mi ejercicio. Estoy apenas terminando mi ejercicio. Got it?
Yes,
Yes.
That's it. Very good. Angie, help me with the next line.
Can I call you back in 5 minutes?
Can I call you back in 5 minutes?
Mm-hmm. No problem. That's correct. Next, Carmen.
Okay. Sure. Talk to you soon.
Okay, sure.
Uh-huh.
I repeat this.
Confirmation.
Okay, sure.
Back in 5 minutes?
Okay, sure. Talk to you soon.
Talk to Sue?
Yes. But I think one word was correct. Eh? Can you repeat?
Talk to.
Talk to. Yes. Yeah. Partially correct. Now, how do you say in a short future? In the future, but in short future.
I don't know. That's true.
Okay. Let me show you this new word, probably necessary new word. What is this? Are you familiar with this word?
No, teacher. I don't remember.
Sure. Super important. Soon is pronto. Pronto. Time expression, color purple. Soon. And normally when you say goodbye, you say, bye, see you soon. What is the meaning of see you soon in Spanish?
Como te veo luego, te veo pronto, o algo así,
pronto,
¿no?
Te veo luego. Soon puede ser luego también. So, listen again.
Okay, sure. Talk to you soon.
Talk to soon. Okay.
All right. Talk to who? Talk to who soon?
Talk to you soon.
Excellent. That sounds perfect. Correct. Talk to you soon. And the mysterious word, Carmen, at first?
Como un sonido nada más de hum, algo así, ¿no?
It's a little exactly. Sure. And you finish. Complete, Carmen.
Okay, sure. Talk to you soon.
Excellent. That is perfect. Next, Caesar.
Maybe Kim is free.
Baby Cam Street.
Okay. Eliminate David because he is David. So he cannot say David. You know? Listen again, eh?
Repeat.
Maybe Kim is free.
Davy Ken Street.
Similar to the problem with David. It's impossible he says David because he is David. You know?
Maybe.
I repeat.
Maybe.
Maybe. That sounds better. Better, better.
Maybe can't. Okay. Please repeat.
Okay. Do you need to remember the names, Cesar? The names of the friends. Before I repeat, you need to remember what is the name of each people. In this slide, we saw professions and names. Right? He is David. Here is Alex. Here is Gio, Yoko, Liz, and Kim.
Oh, wait.
Uh-huh. Mentalize these people when you listen.
See you soon. Maybe Kim is free.
Maybe Kim?
Maybe what? Maybe who?
Maybe Ken.
Ken. Who is Ken? We don't have Ken.
Maybe Kim?
Exactly. Much better. Maybe Kim?
Maybe Kim, it's free.
Yes, five semantics, the verb is. And we are done. Easy or difficult, people?
Gosh.
Difficult?
So.
I know. Welcome to Real English. Como pueden ver, ya usamos las estructuras que vimos la semana pasada. Do y does. ¿Vieron? Y el verbo con la S. Conforme vayamos a que esté avanzando, los videos van a empezar a incluir esas mismas estructuras. Entonces, que entre más rápido las aprendan, mejor. Right? Do you have any question?
Okay. Not.
We finished for today. Very good. I'll see you.
Bye.
Tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Thank you, teacher.
Bye. Thank you, teacher.
See you later. Bye.
Bye. Bye.